I'm out in front of Walmart today, so I'm going to go in and check out and see what hidden clearance they have.
Oh, the Pro Sale 16 count. $2. And these are the tampon packs, regular 40 count. $3. Regular $5.28. These are the 10 packs, 40 count super. $3. Regular $5.28. This is the UPC code for the super. This is the regular. UPC code. And the Pro Sale 16 count. This is the UPC code. And I think the regular price, is it showing? It's not showing the regular price, it's just saying $2.
Back in my car, and as you can see, I don't know why it rung up unit dose, but it says $2, not the Pepsi, but it was for the Purcell. Let's see, the 16 count. I think they're changing it to the 15 count. And again, here's the back of them. That's the only thing I bought from there because I don't use the tampons that they had on sale. But yeah, that's part of my hidden clearance for today.